Hello friends, today I will show you how to install Laravel in cPanel. So let's start. First of all, you need to make sure login in the cPanel. After login the cPanel, then you will see this type of interface. Alright, this is my main domain, the currently blank. Now I need to install Laravel. So you need to just scroll down and go to the software section, then you need to click on the app installer software folders. Okay, then go to the scroll down more, there you see the Laravel. Alright, so you need to click on the Laravel install, then you can see this type of interface. Click again install button, then where you do you want to install the folder location, directory. I will install the subdirectory under the main domain. This is the Laravel version. If you want to customize the advanced option, then you can control from here. Okay. So now I need to click on the quick install and click on the quick install. Okay. Click again. Okay, customer again. Okay, now need to add the email info at the rate. I just added the my official email install. It will take little time. Okay. Then the showing the some one error. Required the PHP version greater than 8.02 and found the current version. This one you need to change. Okay, so if you want to see the how to update the PHP version, then you can go to the my PHP version, how to change the PHP version. I added the link on the description box. So now need to update PHP version. Go to the cPanel again. Okay, you can type here the PHP, select the PHP version. This is the current version, then we will update latest version. Okay, alright, save. Now back to again and reload it. Now click here install. Okay, type here email install. It will take 3 or 4 minutes. You need to just wait a little minute. Okay, so first now you can go to the this URL. Yeah, Laravel install successfully done. Now if you want to see the files, go to the file manager and click the public HTML. This is the Laravel project, then in the all Laravel. So thank you for the watching. Stay with us for the next video. Thank you for the watching. Bye bye.